Snyder, a wildcat from Kansas, now a Texas boy from Amarillo. Come on. And the one thing I didn't tell you is he's 40 years old and still beating the kids. Come on, folks. He's like the Energizer Bunny. He just keeps on ticking. So he'll come in with an 82 and a half. That's going to put him second right now. And remember, the top three advance as J.E. Dunn.